This could be the biggest economic opportunity in our country. This could be the similar to creating the interstate highway system. And we need to get to that level of, I think we need to get to that level of ambition if we are gonna see the type of progress that we want and be able to hit things across the equity side, costs, accessibility. All those have to come from, I think, really big thinking and coming together and rallying people to come together.